again, everybody. I am this week in Indianapolis at the Laurel Hall for a really sweet family intimate wedding for this couple, Kaylin and Paul. So I'm really excited to get started on this painting. Got my canvas set up and the ceremony is about to start. So I picked out the video clip I'm gonna use of them. And I'm really excited about this one. She has a gorgeous formal dress. Her train, her veil is amazing. Her flowers are beautiful. Again, this week I'm going to paint during the cocktail hour, and I just love her long train, her beautiful veil that Kaylin has, and Paul is so sweet, so I think this painting's going to turn out amazing, and hopefully I'll be able to get it done as quickly as I did last week. We'll see how it goes, but wish me luck, gonna get started. I just finished signing the painting and I took it into the bride and groom, and it was so touching because I walked it into the reception and they gave me a round of applause, and that was so touching. That's never happened before, so that was really special, and it was so fun to see the reaction from the bride and groom just seeing the painting finished. And they told me that the colors that I used are exactly the colors that they have in their room where they're gonna put it. So that just feels like a confirmation that my instincts were correct and I did the right colors. It's so fun. So praise the Lord that it turned out well. And now I'm gonna pack up all my stuff and drive on home. But it's been a really, really blessing experience today.